25, but I've been doing this since I was 16 years old. I believe that this is my fucking time now. I'm gonna go out and fucking prove that it's my time.
He doesn't look like a 4-0 guy. Like, I think he goes in there against any guy, and he can, if we're talking about just straight up stand up, I think he can just stand up with any guy right now. A lot of guys in the sport that kind of like have to fake being this, fake being that. Like, Kid doesn't have to fake anything. He is that guy. Like, he has the fights, he has the experience. I think he's just that dude.
His boxing skills speak for themselves, but he's not just an incredible boxer. He's really diversified his weapons and his repertoire. He could beat you a lot of different ways, and I think that's the mark of a great future champion.
I work hard every day, and there's no reason why that I can't be the best. I'm not letting no one take this away from me. Again, I will be the best.
Justin will make you work to get him down. He will get back to his feet, and he could lay a lot of volume on you. And he knows how to use his length really well. When you enjoy fighting, you want to be in the cage. You know, some guys really don't enjoy it. It's more of a chore. They still perform good, but they're not really excited to be in there. I think he really wants to be in there. He's probably more comfortable inside the octagon than at a party. You know what I mean? Where a lot of guys are more comfortable at a party. You know, getting in the octagon is crazy.
He's in the gym every single day. He lives here. He's probably in the gym more than he's in his own bed. And it shows in what he's been doing in his fights. It's a big weekend for the team, February 18th, February 19th. All I expect is a nice, spectacular knockout that Justin's going to bring again.
I'm a humble guy, but I know how hard I work for this. And I'm not letting no one take this away from me.